The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship. Making his way to the ring from the United Kingdom, Jack Wolf.
Adrian Neville certainly is the biggest superstar on the roster, but that hasn't stopped him from being incredibly successful.
No, it hasn't, Cole. Just ask Bo Dallas, who Adrian Neville beat to become NXT champion back in February of 2014. Oh, ow!
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Reversal. Adrian Neville showing his prowess.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Here we go with Adrian Neville. Struggling for control.
Oh, what a spine buster. Oh, look at the emotion.
One word describes this assault. Punishment. He's absolutely punishing his opponent here.
Reversal. Adrian Neville showing his prowess. He's got him up. Big body slam. I love it. The dog's looking really good here.
Remorseless. That's what that is.
All the way slam.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Oh, mama!
Oh, man, is he fired up.
He's enjoying this. Oh, look at the emotion. Thank you.
Uh-oh, look at this. Oh! Trying to put him away. That's it. He's done. Great move.
Wow.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
You hear how his leg connected?
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Ooh! What's this?
There's another great kick.
Bam! And now a counter by the dog.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Uh-oh.
The intensity.
And what a move!
He wasted no time going for that pin.
The dog wins!
Let's go to the highlights here.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner and new NXT champion, Jack Wolf.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.